It was about 2 in the morning, and I was just like, guys, let's go do something. So we decided to drive to Decatur, where Luke lives, in the middle of the night, and break into his house. And Michael was awake, thankfully, so we got his keys, and we left him a few little candies and a little flag on his car, and it was really great. Womanelle 2014. Okay, let's see.
He will make us strong in Him and bring these things to completion.